What's up YouTube, I'm Trainer Jason XXX and now here we are on Pinwheel Forest, a place we couldn't visit before. So let's have our training and exploration here and have a battle with this huge guy here. He has a Whoopir, no rock slide, it's a double resisted hit. Because Whoopir is ground and water. Now it is not a resist. No, it is not a double resisted hit. Water doesn't resist rock, so it was only one resisted hit. Earthquake and Thin Pole is down. Let's continue and have a battle with this hiker here. Actually, he's not a trainer. Are you a trainer? No, you are not. Are you a trainer? Yes. No, you are not. Fuck. Are you a trainer? Finally. And has two Pokemon. Execute is the first. I think you can see the weight difference between me and Execute. I go for the Heavy Slam, which slams these eggs. And Nil Tank. Rock Slide. Does blah blah blah. I don't think that Heavy Slam will do anything. Wake Up Slurp, it's a super effective hit. It is not down. Wake Up Slurp again. Earthquake and Miltank is down. Let's heal and progress. Let's heal and progress. And go face other trainers. A place you could get very early on black, but it is in the after game section in white 2. We are facing this Dratini, I go for the Heavy Slam. Why not Dragonite, seriously? You could have... Oh no, yes, you could have Dragonite. At 59. And why not Garchomp and why not Salamence? Why not? Earthquake. Dragon is down. I will stick with Aggron until 63. You are not a trainer. Are you a trainer? Yes, you are. And have this, which is grass, I hope, I guess. Or grass and bug, or grass and poison. Paras, which is grass and bug, I know that. Rock Slide is super duper effective. And Scyther, which is bug and flying, a double weakness to rock. It is down. Scyther is a Pokemon I always liked and I would like to use it in one of my teams. Maybe in the future. No. Braviary. Why not sending out Braviary and having... Oh, here is Cheren. We're about to go visit Team Plasma. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go look for Team Plasma. I thought that we have done with Team Plasma, but I guess we haven't. So let's have a double battle with this. Trainers Fear, Chansey, Pineco. We have Stoutland and Braviary. Okay, I will use Return versus Chansey, which cannot take physical hits. It can take 3000 special hits, but not physical hits. Super duper power versus Pineco. Doesn't take it down. It attacks to me. Leavan, so fly. Pineco is down. Ferrohorn later, okay. Fly and Leavanny will also go down. Ferrothorn. Strength, I'm sorry, won't do a lot. Stoutland is down. What else do you have? Watchog. Okay. Super duper power. Which KOs per Orchon. And we, after defeating this double battle, we can progress, I guess. Let's have a battle with this Ranger. Sudo Hudo. Better not stay with Braviary. Send out Haxorus. Woohoo! It will do a lot! No, it won't. Earthquake. It does KO Sudo Hudo. I don't know if Sudo Hudo has sturdy. Braviary. Beartic, I'm sorry. Aggron. Sent out Aggron. Goes for the Blizzard, okay. Rock Slide. Which KOs Beartic. And Gloom. I have a Leaf Stone if you want. Gloom is down and we defeated this guy. This Ranger, yes, berries. This is Max Repel, very valuable, very important item. Trainer here, yes, a Ranger. She has Whipping Bell, which is good. Fly. KO's Weaving Bell. Luxray, fuck. Luxray, fuck. Let's send out Crocodile. Luxray goes for. Doesn't go for a super effective electric type move anyway. I go for the Earthquake and Luxray is down. Luxray was with us in Diamond. And Ursaring Earthquake. Which KOs Ursaring after the Moxie boost. Thank you very much. This item here is Ultra Ball, okay. A battle with this guy. Three Pokemon as always, Monkey the first one. Return, and I will be 62 now. Snubbull. Thank you for increasing my attack.
Return and Snubbull is down.
And Crodont. Super duper duper power. It is dark type, so Crodont is down. I wish Defiant could even be activated when you lower your stats yourself. Of course, this could be too much. This item here is a max revive. Let's go see if I could have other battles. Can I go north? No. No, I cannot, so I guess this is the only way. And have a battle with this Ranger before this video is about over, and on the next video we're about to begin from just now, just here. Okay, this Ranger has electric. Of why don't you have fully evolved Pokemon anyway? Return and electric will faint. Farfetch'd. I don't know how many years I have to see this Pokemon. That deserves an evolution, by the way, or a Mega Evolution or something. Just give him evolution, please. And now Rapidash, also a Pokemon that could get a Mega Evolution, and we're very close to 63, so this video is over. On the next video, we're about to have a very interesting double battle with these guys there, you can see.